Why do Muslims say inshallah? Long story short, inshallah means the future only happens with the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah instructed us in the Qur'an that whatever we want to do in the future, if we plan to do something in the future, we say inshallah. Allah says in the Qur'an, وَلَا تَقُولَنَّ لِشَيْءٍ إِنِّي فَاعِلٌ ذَلِكَ غَدًا إِلَّا أَنْ يَشَاءَ اللَّهِ. Do not say I'm going to do something tomorrow unless you say inshallah. Inshallah means it is with Allah's permission this will happen in the future.